this one, aren't we?
We're going out.
Okay.
Are we going out now?
We're going out.
Are we going?
Yeah.
Where are you taking me, Robbie?
Taking you to Wales.
Oh, brilliant. On your private jet. Well, early one morning while I'm making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine, I shot my woman down. I went straight home, yet I went to bed. I put that loving 44 beneath my head. Betty, next morning I grabbed that gun, took a shot of cocaine and away I run. I made a good run, but I run too slow. They caught me down the Rainbow Club in Chicago, sitting on the hot joints, shooting my load. When in walked the shaddy from Old Chapel Town Road. He said, Willie Lee, you are not Jack Brown. Well, you're the dirty hack who shot his woman down. Yes, sir, yes, my name is Willie Lee. You got a warrant, just read it to me. I shot her down, cause she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a plane, they sent me back. I had no one but post my bail. They threw my fat Welsh carcass in the county jail. Betty, next morning about 9:30, I heard that sheriff moving down the line. I heard him cough as he cleared his throat. Come on, you dirty hack, into the district court. In the courtroom, my trial began, where I was held by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge commence to look about. 5 minutes later, in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict said, in the first degree, why, holly, lordy, lordy, have a mercy on me. Oh, Robbie! Judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Armley pen. Well, 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shot that bad bitch down. Oh, now, come on, you young men, now just listen to me. Stay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be.
Jon Langford.
Thank you very much, very much. We live in interesting times.
Robbie Fulks!